Taliban's momentum has been broken.
Tonight, I can report to the American people and to the world. The United States has conducted an operation that killed Osama bin Laden, leader of Al-Qaeda.
Network of terrorists and every government that supports them.